Hey everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to master YNAB. At the beginning of a new month, instead of starting from scratch, you can use AutoAssign to give every dollar a job quickly. AutoAssign lets you allocate your cash in several different ways, including underfunded, based on your targets, budgeted last month, spent last month, average budgeted, and average spent. Quick Budget will pull the amount you spent in each of your categories from last month for this month's budget. To find auto-assign options in your budget, look in the right-hand panel. When you enter a transaction in the web app and import the same transaction again later via direct import, YNAB will automatically match the two transactions to avoid duplicates. Categories are the backbone of your budget, and there's no one right way to set them up. By default, YNAB's category groups are organized into sections for your immediate obligations, true expenses, debt payments, and so on. As you grow more familiar with YNAB and budgeting, you might rearrange things to better suit your tastes and goals. Now create a savings category group with categories that give each of your savings dollars a specific job. You can set up a category group for Christmas with categories for each person on your shopping list, dining out, dining in, travel, or tickets to special holiday events. These days, most people find search boxes fairly intuitive, and you've likely spotted the transaction search option at the top right-hand corner of your bank account screen in YNAB. You can search all of your accounts simultaneously by clicking on all accounts on the left-hand side. Then use the search box, as viewed in its usual place on the right side. YNAB will search all of your accounts for the criteria that you enter. And speaking of criteria, you can restrict your search by the payee, category, memo, flag color, and a ton of other options. YNAB's spending report is helpful, but take things up a notch when filtering. Now click on Reports and then under All Categories, untick all of the boxes next to your non-debt categories. This will filter out all of your non-debt expenditures so that you can see exactly how much debt you've eliminated. Whenever you're in the Inflow, Outflow Budgeted fields, look for the matte icon. Functionality includes addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. You should try a long press, super easy way to launch YNAB's transaction entry screen. Just click and hold the YNAB app icon on your phone's home screen. To make transaction entry even easier, you can create a home screen shortcut by long pressing the YNAB app icon and then dragging the plus sign to your desktop. I hope you learned something new today. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.